Hi, this is Jeremy Pei. Thank you very much for watching this video. Today, I'm going to share with you my routine, which I call the LemoNegg. This routine has been featured in my live shows for many years. So right now, let's take you to clips from my live performance.
Okay, I'm going to write down the serial number of your $10 bill down onto this whiteboard. So I'd like you to do me a favor, read out the serial number for me. Starting with the first number, the two alphabets, then the rest of the numbers. 2GU267284. Am I right? Yes, I'm right. You take your money and place it into this manly purse. With your right palm and first finger, look in front and smile. I'm going to show everyone here except you. So very simple, I'd like you to turn to that side. Okay, face the front, over there. For a moment, I'm going to show everybody what's inside. Please don't tell your kid what's in the bag, okay? I got it right here. It's going to be in full view the entire time. Just to keep things really simple, okay? I'm not complicate you. I've already prepared some cards here, some very big cards with items you can buy in this supermarket. We have items ranging from fruits, vegetables, and household items. I'm going to show the audiences one by one. And any time as I'm showing them, you call the word stop. And when you say stop, that's what we're going to use, okay? One by one, okay? Just like this. Any time at all you're watching, tonight, you just call out stop. Okay, stop. Stop, okay, you want this one or you want the next one? This one or the next one? This one, are you happy with this one? You're happy with this one, okay. I'm going to come over here, hang on to it against the stomach. Don't show anyone yet. He could have picked any of these items, but he paid that. Tell me this item in the supermarket, from your experience, okay, about how much it should cost.
50 cents.
50 cents, wait. Isa, do you agree? 50 cents? Maybe, for the very first time, would you please tell everyone here what is the item you have bought in this imaginary shopping experience? Tell them to the mic. What's the item? Don't mention it, just tell them.
Lemon.
What did he say? Lemon. Okay, can I take a look? Really, lemon? We have a paper bag, we have one item inside from the supermarket. My prediction of what Yongjun is going to buy is indeed a lemon. Thank you very much. Don't get anything in the bag. Nothing in the bag, one item only. Over here, you bought this lemon. Inside of them, we have $10. It would be amazing. Inside the purse right now, we have an exact change for you. $9.50. You open up and check it out. Exact change. What happened? Oh, it's empty. Perfect explanation for you. You're right. Because this lemon is worth $10. You know, if you really take this lemon down, okay, you're going to hate magicians for a very long time. Maybe you buy a lemon from a supermarket, it costs about 50 cents. But you go to a nice fancy restaurant, or perhaps the Hotel Intercontinental over here, you order a glass of lemonade. It's not going to cost you 50 cents. It's going to cost a little bit more than that. So today, on stage, I'm going to personally make you a glass of lemonade that is worth $10. Juicy. All the way around like this, so we can squeeze out lemon juice. Okay? I'd like you to do me a favor and cut off the top half of the lemon. Go ahead. Boom! Contents of the lemon. Lemon juice and something in the center of the lemon. I'd like you to just remove what you found in the center. Okay? It looks like $10, right? I'm for what you found inside. Very good. Read out the serial number nice and slow. And everybody, if it's the same serial number, please give him a nice big round of applause. The mic comes to you right now.
2GU267284.
That's 2GU267284. Same serial number. Give him a nice big round of applause. Thank you very much.
I hope you've enjoyed watching the LemoNegg. The LemoNegg routine comes complete to you with all the necessary props ready to perform the routine, including a detailed instructional DVD to explain the entire routine step by step. I thank you once again for watching this video, and I'm looking forward to see you soon.